This is Korean star Chang Dong-seok's first visit to Singapore, and he loves it.
What are you doing? Don't look at me when you say that.
So how do you feel so far about Singapore yourself?
Actually, here is my first time in Singapore, and here it is. I think yesterday is unbelievable because many. I don't have been here in Singapore before, but many fans waiting for me in airport. So until now, I cannot make. No, I cannot unbelievable. Yeah, unbelievable.
I heard that you said before that you don't believe that you are so famous overseas. But why do you think so?
I don't think so. I'm not famous. This is my first time, just the first time. So I'm so nervous.
Okay, what do you think about Singapore fans?
Very, very. Your Jojo?
Passionate.
Very passionate.
Yeah. Thanks for inviting me. Thank you.
The star shared about his love for Singaporean food and his impression of Singapore from his beautiful co-star Lee Hong Ki.
I heard that Hong Ki have told you quite a lot about Singapore.
Hong Ki?
Right, yeah. He told you a lot about Singapore, right?
Yeah.
What have he told you about Singapore?
He said that here the weather is very good, and shopping place is very good. So here is many celebrity or fashionistas coming here and go to the shop and go to the mall and get something dress or something jacket like that.
Yeah,
he said it. So, and club is very so hot, he said it.
Have you tried any of our Singapore food so far?
No, not yet.
Not yet. Do you have any in your favor so far? Have you heard of any?
My mentor said here is chicken crab.
King crab?
No, just crab.
Crab.
Yeah, crab.
Pepper, black pepper,
yeah,
crab.
Pepper, curry crab or curry crab.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Okay, what are this? Chicken rice. Please try
chicken rice.
Ooh. Nice.
I know what I need.
Chang Dong-seok's His Beautiful will be aired on StarHub Channel 56 in mid-May.